romance. Ain't it grand? When love is in the air, everything seems a bit brighter. And often, people say goodbye to logic and judgment. You see, Cupid has some cousins, and these guys are not good guys. Some dating and romance scams work by setting up dating websites that make you pay for each email or message you send and receive. Scammers will then attempt to keep you writing back and paying money for the use of the website. Even on a legitimate dating site, you might fall in love with a person from a faraway country who happens to have a very convincing story about a sick family member. As romance blossoms, the idea of sending them money to help their situation just happens to pop up. Others ask you to help them get out of the country they're living in by sending a large amount of money. Between the virtual hugs and kisses, they'll ask for your banking details, and your bank account and your heart will be broken. When love is in the air, we're vulnerable. We want to believe the best about those we communicate with, online or even through letters. But over and over again, it's been proven that your romance will end up being all about your money getting into the hands of someone who is definitely not your type. Check website addresses carefully and make sure the sites are legitimate. Never send money or give financial information to anyone. Don't let Cupid's cousins break your heart. With love from the Competition Bureau of Canada and the Little Black Book of Scams.